Hi, I'm Julian Treger, CEO of Anglo Pacific. We're a unique royalty company listed in London on the LSE and on the Toronto Stock Exchange, and we provide finance to mining companies around the world. We've got a portfolio of around a dozen royalties, so we're well diversified, and we are focused in safe jurisdictions, so very exposed to Australia, also to Spain, Brazil, and Canada. We're at the beginnings of the recovery of the mining cycle, and we've been seeing very strong growth year on year, with income doubling for the past couple of years each year. And we've just announced a very strong set of first half results for 2017. As a result of that, our dividend is very well covered, and there are a number of reasons why we think we are of interest to investors. First of all, the dividend yield is 6 to 7%, and that is at least twice covered. We traded a PE ratio of between 5 and 10 times. We traded a discount to what we see as our true net asset value, and we have very strong growth prospects for the remainder of this year and going forward. In fact, we see little competition globally for our business. So we think it's a very interesting prospect for investors. Thank you.